जहाँ पर उपस्थित हुए हैं। ये स्थान नंदगांव है। ब्रज भर में ये नंदगांव और बरसाना सबसे श्रेष्ठ है और वृंदावन मथुरा को भी दे देते हैं। चार गांव ये निज धाम। यहाँ पर आज हम लोग बड़े सौभाग्यवान हैं जो नंदगांव में नंद भवन में हम लोग पधारे हैं। असल में ये स्थान नंदीश्वर का है। नंदीश्वर जी यहाँ पर भगवान से प्रार्थना कर पत्थर जैसे बने हुए, ये कृष्ण और कृष्ण के परिकरों की चरण पूरी हमारे मस्तक पर लगे, इसलिए नंदीश्वर शंकर जी कैलाश वाले देव देव महादेव आशुतोष महादेव यहाँ पर पत्थर बने हुए यहाँ पर बने और वहीं पर उनका मंदिर है नंदीश्वर। उनकी कृपा से ही नंदगांव में प्रवेश होता है और कृष्ण की लीलाओं का दर्शन करने का सौभाग्य होता है। तो हम लोग सबसे पहले नंदीश्वर मंदिर में जाकर नंदी जी नंदीश्वर की नाम प्राप्त और अब उसके बाद में ऊपर में। असल में इस पहाड़ के इस तरफ में उत्तर पड़ता है पंडा जी कहाँ गया?
कृष्ण मंदिर पास पड़ता है,
चुपचाप रहो। तो इधर में नीचे में नंद बाबा का भवन था और उत्तर में बरसाने में पहाड़ी से नीचे विश्वभान महाराज यहाँ पर हम देखें दोनों आमने सामने। यदि जिसकी दृष्टि होती जैसे द्वापर युग तक दृष्टि बहुत तेज थी, वहीं से दोनों का मिलन होता था और बीच में ही साकेत है, साकेत या संकेत। तो ये नंद बाबा का भवन है। पहले नंद बाबा जी यहीं पर रहते थे, उनके पिताजी रहते थे पर जन्म जीवनी यहीं पर रहते थे। उनके पांच लड़के थे, बीच वाले का नाम नंद बाबा और उपानंद अभिनंद नंद नंद और नंद, ये पांच भैया। चारों भैयाओं के खूब लड़के और लड़कियां थी किंतु बीच वाले जो नंद बाबा उनको कोई लड़का नहीं। वेलकम टू दिस प्लेस, दिस प्लेस इज नंदगांव। यू नो दैट यर दिस माउंटेन इज हिमसेल्फ देवाधिदेव लॉर्ड शिवा। He has become like a mountain so that I may have the fit dust of Krishna, his father, mother and associates of all Gop, Gopi, Gabi, Gobas. That is why he has become like a mountain but not mountain. To give a place, a platform for friends of Krishna and his associates. So we went there and did pranam first to Gopiswara. नंदीश्वर इन वृंदावन को विश्वर कामेश्वर कामे वन हियर नंदीश्वर इन मथुरा रंगेश्वर एंड ऑल सो बाय द ग्रेस ऑफ ओनली नंद नंदीश्वर वी कैन इंटर इन दिस विलेज नंदगांव ट्रांसेंडेंटल। हियर द फादर ऑफ नंद बाबा यूज्ड टू लिव विद हिज होल फैमिली। He has five children. Among Nand Baba was in the middle, two elder and two young. All have sons, but only Nand Baba has no son, no daughter, nothing. So, Pajant Baba used to do upasana of Ashisheshwar Mahadev. They will go tomorrow. And वो वहाँ पर उपासना करके शंकर जी ने वरदान दिया आशुतोष ने। वो जानते थे जो होगा तो उनको नंद को एक विश्व ब्रह्मांड का अधिनायक वो उनका पुत्र होगा। ही यूज्ड टू नो दैट कृष्ण द सुप्रीम लॉर्ड द सुप्रीम पर्सनालिटी ऑफ गॉड है विल बी सन ऑफ नंद बाबा। सो ही टोल्ड हिम बेनिफेक्टेड हिम दैट ओ यू विल हैव सन बट नाउ यू विल हैव टू गो टू गोकुल। इसलिए इसको छोड़ करके यहाँ पर किसी दैत्यों का दानवों का अत्याचार होने लगा इसलिए इसको छोड़ करके चले गए गोकुल वहां पर, वहां पर कृष्ण उनको पैदा। ये पैदा होने का स्थान नहीं है, हो सकता है कि किसी कल्प में यहाँ पर भी यशोदा के गर्भ से पैदा हुए हो, किंतु इस वर्तमान कल्प में वो गोकुल में उनका जन्म हुआ। और श्रीमती राधिका का बरसाना में नहीं बल्कि उनका रावल ग्राम में हुआ। उनका कभी किसी कल्प में बरसाना में भी हो सकता है जन्म। इट मे बी दैट कृष्ण मे कम फ्रॉम द होम ऑफ यशोदा मैया इन एनी कल्प, बट इन दिस वेरी कल्प he came in the womb of from the womb of Yashoda Maya and from Ganga Baba in Gokul, and Srimati Radhika came from the womb of their Dhritika or Vishvanu manifested him there, her there. So, इसलिए यहाँ पर कृष्ण लौटते लौटते जबकि पौगंड अवस्था में पहुंचे, पौगंड माने जबकि बाल कुमार के बाद में साढ़े तीन चार वर्ष के बाद में फिर घूमते घूमते इस स्थान में आए और राधिका के पिताजी आए वर्णन। यहीं पर गोपाष्टमी आरंभ हुई। कौन सी गोपाष्टमी? दो गोपाष्टमी, देयर आर टू गोपाष्टमी। फ्रॉम हियर गोपाष्टमी बिगन। व्हेन कृष्ण बिकेम एट द एज ऑफ 5 ही वाज टेलिंग दैट फादर आई वांट टू गो टू कावगढ़। उन्होंने जिद की कि मैं गायों को चराने के लिए जाऊंगा, किंतु बाबा ने कहा अभी तू गाय नहीं चरा सकता है, बछड़ों को चराओ, बछड़ियों को चराओ। तो यहीं से पहले दिन उनको सजा करके यशोदा मैया यहीं पर और गोपों के घर में मिठाई खिलाने के लिए, पकवान खिलाने के लिए ये व्यवस्था की। अभी कल ही गोपाष्टमी होने वाली है, इसीलिए हम गोपाष्टमी के अवसर पर ही नंदगांव में आते हैं। किंतु प्रभु की कुछ इच्छा ऐसी कि हम लोग इस बार यहाँ पर नहीं, 4 दिन यहाँ ठहरने की हमारी इच्छा थी। We wanted to stay here for 4 days, but unluckily we could not because the temple is going on, and we have no place in Dharmashala anywhere because there are so much pilgrims, no accommodation here. I think in future there will be accommodation, and we can be here for 4 days. I wanted to stay 4 days in Varsana and 4 days here. 4 days वहाँ, 4 दिन यहाँ। तब यहाँ के सारे स्थानों का अच्छी तरह से हम लोग दर्शन कर सकते थे, अन्यथा ये संभव पर नहीं है। इसलिए आज यहाँ पर आए हैं। पौगंड में यहाँ पर गोपाष्टमी हुई, पहले बछड़ों को चराने लगे, फिर बछड़ियों को चराने लगे। फर्स्ट ही बिगन कवर्डिंग फ्रॉम द कॉक्स एंड शी कॉक्स। किंतु जब बड़ी 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 वो बछड़ियां हो गई, जब बड़ी बड़ो हो गए ना, आर जखन बाछा जखन तारा छेले जन्म दिलो बाछड़ा बाछू तहां रह गेलो, आर ओरा गोरु संगे चोरते जाने ओ कृष्ण संगे जाओ। एई जन्य बात भए कृष्ण के ओगुनी के चराइबार जन्य आबार गोरु चराइते, तखन गोरु चराइते गए आज के गोपाष्टमी थी के। आर यशोदा मैया ने कहा बेटा तुम्हारे लिए एक छाता और एक जूता दे दें, चारों तरफ में कांटे हैं जय पत्थर की नुकीली। ये कृष्ण टोल कृष्ण वाज रेडी टू गो टू कावगढ़। यशोदा मदर टोल दैट आई एम ब्रिंगिंग वन शूज फॉर यू एंड वन अम्ब्रेला फॉर यू एंड एनी सर्वेंट विल गो विद कैरिंग अम्ब्रेला ऑन यू। कृष्ण टोल दैट कृष्ण ने कहा अरे ये तो हमारी उपास्य गैया है, यदि प्रत्येक गायों को जूता बना दे और प्रत्येक गायों को छत्र धारण करा दे, इसके बाद मैं करूंगा। बिना गायों की सेवा का मैं कुछ नहीं कर सकता, इसलिए जूता मुझको नहीं चाहिए, छत्र नहीं चाहिए, चमर नहीं चाहिए, हमको नौकर नहीं चाहिए, मैं खुद ही गायों का नौकर हूँ। इस तरह से छत्र चमर धारण किया और ऐसे ही पैदल जहां जहां गाय जाते उनको चराते थे। नेवर एक्सेप्टेड एनी चप्पल अम्ब्रेला और एनीथिंग। व्हाई Why he could not? Because if he is taking Juta, then his feet just will not come to earth and all will not be benefited. That is why. So, इस तरीके से कृष्ण यहीं से गोचारण गोपाष्टमी का आरंभ किया और गोपाष्टमी के बाद में फिर यहीं से उनकी बहुत सी पैगंड की लीला हुई। यहीं से कभी चरण पहाड़ी चले जाते, बंसी बजाते, पत्थर पिघल जाते, पर ऊपर छापा जाता। कभी यहाँ से फिर शेड़ गाड़ी इत्यादि में चले जाते, फिर लंदन में जाते, या वहां पर नंद घाट है और वहीं पर बस बने, वहां पर कुछ दिन ठहर जाते। किंतु उनका मुकाम बीच में होते हुए भी सब समय यहाँ पर भवन यही पर था, और जब गाड़ियों में उनका नगर बढ़ जाता था, किंतु उनका राजभवन उनका सब कुछ यहाँ था। बस विश्वास महाराज यहाँ की सारी कथाएं हम लोग वहां जाकर के आज बताएंगे। We will tell all other things, we will discuss all these things. See, past tense of here, in Bhasana, where we are. Today, अब यहाँ से हम लोग अब हम चलेंगे गाड़ी में जाएंगे आप लोग सभी। You should avail your buses and quickly we go to Bhasana and there we can. Nand Baba has told me and Yashoda Maiya that tell them that today I have cooked there in Bhasana. Go Brahma! Nand Baba ki jai! Yashoda Maiya ki jai! Krishna Kanhaiya ki jai! Gau Maiya ki jai! Rohini Maiya ki jai! Sanket and we all explain in Hindi, Bangla and also in English something. And after that we went to Uttavyari, which is full of water, everywhere water. There was no entrance and no any place to be there and even not to do pranam. So by doing in mind pranam and we passed and went to Lalita Sakhi or Lalita Kunda or Lalita Kunja. And after that we went to Pavan Sarovar, Sanatan Goswami Bhajan Koti and Nanda Bhavan or where Radha Sam. Radha Yashoda Nanda Baba and Krishna Paldev Rohi Bhaiya. And after that, संक्षेप में उद्धव प्यारी का
in brief,
he used to climb from the kadamba tree top of that and he used to call for from his floor, oh Shyamali, Dhauli, Kauli and all others. And in the night, clean word in his floor so that all gopis used to know that, oh, Krishna is calling me only, not anyone. And they used to come there and to meet Krishna. And there are so many pastimes there. We will explain further. Abhi, inka abhi ye hone wala hai. अभी आप लोग थोड़ा सा इधर में हट जाइए, थोड़ा सा जगह दे और आप थोड़ा सा इधर आइए, ऐसे ऐसे हो जाइए बस।
आप लोगों की जानकारी के लिए यहाँ ये बताना है कि आज क्या जो भैया में जाके रहने लगे, गंगा में स्नान करते हैं, बड़े भाव से कृष्ण नाम लेते हैं, उनकी आंखों से पानी बहता था और सारे लोग उनके बहुत आकर्षित हो जाते थे।
He would bathe daily in the Ganga and roam freely, chanting the Lord's holy names, until one day.
This must be the infidel right here. Arrest him immediately! Go! Me
Stop! What is his crime?
Hey, get away from us.
He is an offender against Islam. Throw him in prison as an example to all. In return. In fact, they have become influenced by this Haridas Thakur. He is neither a Hindu nor a Muslim. Why is he so popular?
I cannot tell, my lord, but you can find out for yourself because I've had him arrested.
Bring on Haridas!
What kind of mentality has overcome you? You know that you have the fortune to be born Muslim, and yet you behave like a Hindu. We don't even touch rice that's been touched by a Hindu. But you want to ignore your high birth as a Muslim and become a low-caste Hindu. How do you expect to be liberated into heaven if you behave like this? For your own good, I have decided to punish you according to the mandates of the Quran. Then you will be freed from your sins.
My dear sir, there is only one God for all living entities. The difference between the God of the Muslims and the God of the Hindus is a name only. There is only one God for all living beings. Ishwara sarva bhutanam hridesher junatishtati ramayam sarva bhutani yantrarudhani magadha. That Supreme Lord is directing the wanderings of all living entities. Everyone is serving him according to their individual mood of surrender. But if one is influenced by envy or hatred of others, then this is also reflected in his relationship with the Lord. You should know that my activities are a direct manifestation of the Lord within who is guiding me. You should seriously consider all of these things, and if you still think I am guilty, then you may punish me.
You must punish this man. He is evil and mischievous, and others will be influenced by him and become evil equally so.
You should preach according to our scripture. Just accept the path of Islam, and then there'll be nothing to fear. Otherwise, because you will force me to punish you.
Why should you let that happen?
Whatever the Supreme Lord desires is destined to happen, and no one can make it otherwise. Everyone will suffer according to their past offenses. You may cut my body into 1 lakh pieces, and I will lose my life. But every piece will continue to chant the holy name. Under no circumstances will I give up my chanting of Hare Krishna.
What is your decision about this man, my lord?
Beat him. Flush him in 22 marketplaces until he breathes his last. Take him.
Take him away. Flush him in 22 marketplaces.
Srila Haridas Thakur was dragged away by the sentries, who began to beat him mercilessly in one marketplace after another.
I can't bear to look! I just see! His skin is cut to the bone! How does he stay alive?
Unfortunately, the whole kingdom will come to ruin!
Stop! Stop this injustice!
Listen! Listen, I will give you anything you like! Stop this injustice! Stop beating him!
Go!
My dear Lord Krishna, please forgive these poor souls. No suffering should come to them as a result of me. My dear Lord Krishna, please forgive these poor souls. No harm should come to them because of what they have done to me.
How can a human being survive such a brutal beating? He should have been dead after the first 2 or 3 marketplaces.
Will continues beating him in 22 marketplaces, and he shows no sign of pain or death. And yet even sometimes looked up at us and smiled at us.
He must be a saintly person.
Oh, Haridas. When the Kazi sees that you are still alive, he will surely have us
put to death
instead.
My dear friend, if my living is causing you any trouble, I should give up my body at once. Therefore, I shall die immediately. Ha, Krishna!
Srila Haridas Thakur immediately fell into a trance. A pure devotee of the Supreme Lord possesses all mystic power. So without hesitation, he fell lifeless without a trace of breath. आप लोगों ने काजी को ये बर्दाश्त नहीं हुआ हरिदास ठाकुर मुस्लिम परिवार में पैदा हुए और वो मुसलमानों के धर्म और कुरान के हिसाब से ना चलके कृष्ण का नाम लेते थे काजी को ये बर्दाश्त नहीं हुआ उसने हुक्म दिया कि हरिदास ठाकुर
My lord, here is the Haridas. He'll no longer be a nuisance to you. Very good. Today, we have upheld the honor of Islam.
Guards! Take him away! Bury him!
You shall do no such thing!
He's buried.
If he is buried, he will be saved, and ultimately he will gain entrance into heaven. Therefore, he took this high birth as a Muslim and behaved like a wretched Hindu. So therefore, he should be thrown into the Ganga. And there he will eternally rot like all these useless Hindus.
Take him away! Throw him into the Ganga!
Srila Haridas Thakur remained in a deep trance upon the lotus feet of Krishna. He had already drowned in the ocean of love of God and had no perception of the world around him. He did not know whether he was embodied or wandering somewhere in the universe or deep in the water of the Ganga. Srila Haridas Thakur could have escaped the punishment of the Muslims, but by allowing them to torture him, he taught the world a lesson. Despite the extreme miseries of life, one must never stop chanting the holy names of Hare Krishna. Haridas Thakur floated downstream on the current of the Ganga. After some time, he became conscious. Overwhelmed with ecstasy, and more beautiful and effulgent than ever, he climbed out and returned to his village.
Hare Krishna, Hare Krishna, Hare Krishna, Hare Rama.
Now I can understand that you are truly a saintly person. You have realized the supreme absolute truth, and you see the one supreme Lord everywhere and in everyone. I have come to beg for your forgiveness. I know that you have no enemies, no friends, because you see everyone equally. And nobody can realize your extraordinary position. Now you're a free man. In every respect, you can go anywhere. But I just beg that you'll forgive those who committed offense unto you.
My dear friends, please do not feel sad because of what has happened to me. This punishment was certainly appropriate. I committed a great offense by hearing blasphemy of my Lord in the court of the Qazi. I should have been punished very severely, but by Krishna's grace, I have received only a small token punishment. I am so fortunate that he has taught me such a lesson that I will not again commit such an offense. Oh Krishna, please bless this offender with a taste for chanting your holy name. Hare Krishna, Hare Krishna.
Krishna, Krishna,
लेकिन हरिदास ठाकुर तो भक्ति के सागर में डूबे हुए थे, गंगा जी में वो डूबेंगे कैसे। गंगा जी में उन्हें फेंक दिया गया। थोड़ी देर बाद वो उठ के फिर आ गए और हरि हरिनाम करने लगे। काजी का जो मित्र था उसको ये खबर पता चली, वो हरिदास ठाकुर के पास आया। उसने समझ लिया कि हरिदास जो है कोई मामूली हस्ती नहीं है, वो उनके चरणों में पड़ा है कि मैंने जो आपके चरणों में अपराध किया है आप मुझे क्षमा करें। हरिदास ठाकुर कहते हैं नहीं, देखो यहाँ ये बात समझने की। हरिदास ठाकुर कहते हैं नहीं,
आप लोगों ने देखा
बात इसमें शिक्षण यह है गुरु कौन था? गुरु and he made him Namacharya. और वो चारों तरफ से हरिनाम कर रहे थे। इनकी बहुत सी बातें हैं, हरिनाम करते थे। शांतिपुर में उनके पास में वेश्याएं आई, उनको पतित करना चाहा। Night, she became a pure saint. He was not charmed by that prostitute. यदि हम लोग हरिनाम करते हैं, यदि अपना हरिनाम को छीन ब्रह्मचारी ऐसी आकार हरिदास ठाकुर मथुन साधु संन्यासी ऐसी यदि मेर प्रति यदि आकर्षण आए ताले की बुझते रहे की बुझते रहे उठा रसावाद रसातले चले তাহলে আমাদের নাম হচ্ছে না সাধু সঙ্গ হচ্ছে। যদি ব্রহ্মচারী or householder or renounce order and being in association of sadhu sangha, but even he gives his mane pehle wali stri old stri ex wife not ex wife he gives
his wife and remarry
and he wants to marry a very little age pink age girl. What is it? If anyone chanting and even he wants to in a hide way he wants to love a girl, what is the meaning? He wants wealth and reputation, what is the meaning? That is not in association. He is not chanting and remembering really. Those who are married, no love, no heart. But anyhow, he is kicked by his wife and he wants to marry. Oh, this is a very sad thing. This should not try. Again, another will kick you and again kick you like donkeys, but we have no knowledge of this. We should try to take lesson from Haridas Thakur. Even a prostitute came and he reformed him and he became a very pure devotee. Why we can it be being the association of very high class of Vaishnava? Daily hearing the Haridas. Yadi
हमारा हर कथा सुनती, हम लोग हर कथा सुन रहे हैं, वैष्णव के निकट हरे नाम कर रहे हैं। कभी गुप्त रूप में स्त्रियों के साथ में बातचीत करने के लिए, उसके साथ में चालू होने के लिए, और उसे पकड़ने की लालसा क्यों, अर्थ की दीक्षा क्यों हो रही, प्रतिष्ठा की भावना क्यों होती? इसका मतलब है कि तुम लोगों का धिक्कार है। They are five like Madan tells, five on him. Thick tongue. We should not try to do all this. All the chanting, remembering, hearing Harikatha like Haridas Thakur. Even the Muslim king wanted to kill him. And he, they have ordered to his Jallad. And they wanted to kill him. In one market, he only 2-3 stick was there. They must die. But Haridas Thakur was beaten in 22 markets and he couldn't die. His skin went off. Blood and flesh and everything. Malli, they were bones and even they were also broken. But he was chanting, Hare Krishna, Hare Krishna, Krishna Krishna, Hare Rama, Hare Rama. And they fell in him from out in Ganges. But again he came down, chanting, Hare Krishna, Hare Krishna, Krishna Krishna,
Hare Rama.
Why we cannot take lesson from all this? Can we have a Adarsanam karte pari na? Jai me ho purusho. Ishtri rabhi to tum hane pari na. Kame jere kama jai beshya. Sadhu hai, bada bada sadhu dhan darsan. Whether it will be male or female, if, when they are female. But they should be like that prostitute in the association of Haridas Thakur Bhakti. Totally change it 3 multi times. Why we cannot be? Why again lust? Why they are again returning to home? Why? Because we are not so strong. We have not so much faith in Krishna name. Not in faith in Krishna. Krishna name is Haridatha. First time you see it. We have not. If it was so, then this would be like to Haridas Thakur and that prostitute was changed in sadhu. So we should take this all lesson and be very strong like Haridas Thakur and that prostitute. Meet females like that prostitute was changed and well like Haridas Thakur. Then we can be a devotee. If any suffering, sorrow comes in this world. We are these on earth. If we are beaten anywhere, if we are cut to pieces, what will be? We should try to be so strong like Haridas Thakur. If you don't look like that, then what will you do? That's why we should be Adarsh Vaishnava. Otherwise, what will we do? इस हरिदास ठाकुर के जीवन चरित्र द्वारा यही शिक्षा मिलती है। We have a lesson from the life of हरिदास ठाकुर. We should be try to be very strong like हरिदास ठाकुर. Then chant and remember, and then gradually come in the association of Rasik and Tattvavid Bhakta like Rupa Goswami, Sanatan Goswami. In their Vishakti God, Srila Bhaktivinoda Thakur, Srila Prabhupada, and our Gurudev, Srila Bhakti, Nitya Lila, Krishna, Vishnu, Vasishwara, Bhakti Pragyan, Krishna, Goswami Maharaj, and Swami, Bhaktivedanta Swami Maharaj. And then we can develop our Krishna, otherwise not. So you should try to be a strong like this. अभी सवेरे हमने अद्वैत ज्ञान तत्व के संबंध में बात किया। टुडे इन मॉर्निंग आई एक्सलेंट अद्वैत ज्ञान परतत्व बदन्ति तत्त्व विदस्तत्त्वं जज्ञान अद्वैत. I want to know that where you have something understood or not. So I want that Atul Krishna Prabhu should explain what I told before. Yes, sir.
So by mercy of Gurudev and Vaishnavas, I will try to speak something what I have understood. Vadanti tattva vidas tattva yas jnanavat vayam brahmeti paramatmeti bhagavan iti shaktite. So Maharaj spoke, what is advaya jnanam? What is advaya jnanam? Advaya jnanam means advitiya, that there is one thing, not a second thing. What is that? That is Krishna. Krishna and Krishna's energies are not separate. Shakti Shakti Matot Abheda. There is no difference between the Shaktiman, the one who has got the energies, and the Shakti, the energy, and also the transformation as well of the energy, which is called in Vedanta philosophy Harina. So only we understand that there is Krishna. Krishna, who is not different from his energy, and his energy also not different from its transformations. We understand these things, that the energy of Krishna is divided into three parts, as the spiritual energy, Parashakti, and Jiva Shakti or Tatastha Shakti, which is the living entities, and also the Maya Shakti. Then we understand also that that Parashakti has got three vritti. Vritti meaning that it is expanded in three ways. That there is Sat Chit Ananda is the quality. Sat is manifest as Sandini, or the potency of eternality. Then Chit is cognizance, which is manifest as Samvit Shakti. And Ananda Pladini Shakti. Maharaj also was explaining that for each of these Shaktis, there is a different Adishtatri Devata, or predominating deity. That for Santini Shakti, the predominating deity is Baladev Prabhu. Also, Baladev Prabhu is understood as predominating deity for Jiva Shakti as well. So we may say that all living entities, Jivas, are coming from Baladev Prabhu. For Samvit Shakti, predominating deity is Krishna himself. For Pladini Shakti, Srimati Radhika is understood as the predominating deity. So one may ask, then how is it that, if according to Shastra, Vishnu Shakti Para Protap Chitra Gyakyatata Para, that Para Shakti is superior energy. Kshetragya Shakti, which is the Jiva, is also superior. How is it that this superior energy in the form of the Jiva is overwhelmed by the inferior energy of Maya Shakti? The Maya Shakti is called Chaya Eva, Chaya Yasya Bhuvanani Vidharti Durga. It is described as the shadow of the Para Shakti. It is also described, avidya karma samgyanya pratiya shakti nishyate, that it is that energy of the Lord which is full of ignorance and which binds the living entity to fruitive activities. How is it that this inferior energy is dominating over the superior energy in the form of the living entities?
This Maharaj explained with this example that there is a monkey who sees that someone has put a pot with a jar with a narrow neck, and the monkey goes to see what is in the pot, and he reaches his hand and there is some piece of a potato there, and he grabs hold of it, and then the owner will come and beat the monkey with a stick, but the monkey is not letting go. And the monkey is thinking, how has this pot gotten hold of me? But the pot has not gotten hold of the monkey has trapped himself. So this Maya Shakti is not doing anything, but the living entity himself, by misuse of free will, has himself become entangled in this Maya Shakti. So I think that there were more things that were explained also, that Advaita Gyan, that we understand that there is no difference. Maharaj also explained somewhat further that there is no Swagatabe, no difference, as one does not separate the senses from the self, that these things do not work independently. They are aswatantra. They have no ability to operate independently of the body. Eyes cannot operate independently of the body. So,
well, the Swagata, Swagata paid.
How be one without second? Not like Yan Baba.
Oh my God.
How is all Advaita possible? There are so many Vishnu Tattva, Ram, Krishna, Baladev, all many expressions. There are lakhs and lakhs of jivas, lakhs and lakhs worlds, lakhs and lakhs powers. Then why he is one without second? And Advaita Gyan possible?
So Krishna is called Advaita Gyan Paratattva because he is the supreme controller of all energies. All energies emanate from him. All energies are subordinate to him.
How many there are right now?
There are three main energies. There are unlimited energies.
Only one.
Oh.
It has been tested.
Yes. The Swarup, Krishna has one energy, ultimately. He has one energy, Swarup Shakti.
Try to understand again. Krishna is one without second. This is true. And that is why he has only one Parashakti. And that Parashakti is called Supreme Power. That is called Swabhaviki Antaranga Shakti. Only one Shakti. Like Krishna manifests in so many Swans avatar, like Ram, Baldev, Krishna, Vakadesh, like Narayan, Vishnu, so many. Her power can also Swabhav Kishav Shakti is only Radhika. She is Antaranga. She is Swabhaviki Parashakti. But it manifests in three ways first. Chishakti, Jishakti, Maya Shakti. According to their function, actually there is one power. But by action, it is called Chit Shakti, Jeev Shakti, and Maya. Again, Shambhi, Shantani, and Adhima. And lakhs, so many. Again, Chit Shakti manifests so many chit jagat, the transcendental world, transcendental body of Krishna, transcendental dham, Golok, Vrindavan, Dhan, Narayana and all other dhams, transcendental bodies of Mother Yashoda, Gopis and all. Also, chit shakti in form of Tatastha Shakti. She transfers, mane parinam hoti hai parinam. Ye shakti ka apan labh hoti hai, infinite. And they are of two kinds. Liberated souls and so lakhs and Hichayas, like his shadow shakti, like Durga, Kali and all others. She manifests or transforms into lakhs and lakhs worlds. Not only world, universe. So many lakhs and lakhs, quotes of universe. But this is the thing, that any one of all these things are not independent. All are dependent to Krishna. Krishna has no swagat bhed, swajatiya bhed and you know this thing? Swagat bhed. Krishna has body, two eyes, nose, back, ears, legs, fears, so many fingers, nails, so many. But all are same. There is no difference in all this. Krishna can take food from head. He can walk from legs, hands and he can hear from anybody, from his hands and fingers and nails. With all this. Transcendent, angani, sakalendriya principle. So, Krishna, there is no bhed, no difference in Krishna, eyes, nose and all. But we have some difference. Nose cannot do work of eyes, eyes cannot do the function of ears, legs cannot do the function of hands, hands cannot do the of a stomach. Here there is difference, but in Krishna no difference. Like, also, Krishna has so many swans avatar, incarnation, like Ram, Vishinga, Kalki, Vaman, like Narayan, like Baladeva Prabhu. But it seems that we are different from Krishna, but anyone is not different. There is some Vaishishta by Rasa. But actually all are Vishnu Tattva. So there is no difference there also. Sajatiya bhed. They are Sajatiya like. Sajatiya means same category, same form. It seems that Ram, Nishinga, Kalki, Vaman are self-swatantra, independent Tattva. But they are not independent. They are dependent to only Krishna. They are come from Krishna, they will be in Krishna, but there is something Vaishishtya. There are two words, bhed and Vaishishtya. No bhed, but Vaishishtya is there. So, they are not Sajatiya bhed, there is no Sajatiya bhed. They are not different. They can act all as the wish of Krishna, but there is something by Rasa Tattva. Ram cannot make a Ras. He is Marjada Purushottam. Nishinga cannot do Ras. Though he is Vishnu Tattva. Says cannot do all these things. So there is Vaishishtya. Also, there are hundreds and lakhs words. Mahamaya, Chaya Shakti Durga has been transformed into lakhs and lakhs world. Anything of this world can is not Krishna. but not he is separated from Krishna. A grass is not Krishna, a donkey is not Krishna, a jeep is not Krishna, but they are not separated. So Vijatiya Bhed is also not here. Here, Vijatiya Bhed is? This world is, what universe is, in this world what we see, there are not Cheta, Acheta. But matter, not consciousness, but yet there is no difference. Why? Because it comes from his Maya Shakti, Chaya Shakti. So all between the relation between Krishna and with his power and the things which are transparent from power are not different. Whole thing, Krishna, his manifestations, these likes and lacks words, all the things in world, and lacks jiva, are not any of them. Not is independent and suffering. But Mayavadis are telling, but they are false, ignorant. Chaitanya Mahaprabhu has cut down all arguments, especially Jiva Goswami has given in his Sandarbha. He has cut down all arguments. He told, Mayavadi tells that he has no Sagat Sajatish and Vijatiya Bhed, different. But he told that Krishna is zero, their Shakti is zero, this world is false, nothing else, only spirit is there, nothing else, nirvishesha Brahma. But our all Goswamis have cut down their all arguments. Why? Because they accept the Vedas mantra, sarvam khalu idam Brahma. Idam means this all universal creation. If really they are Brahma, then how it can be false? Brahma is always Shakta, true. Supreme Personality of Truth is Krishna Himself. So this world is not false. Like dream, like anything. This is true, but this is changeable. Not anything. So, Adyayan Tattva Paratattva means with his all attributes, powers, with his all incarnations, Ram, Nrisimha, Kalki and all, with Jeev and Jeeva Shakti, with Chaya Shakti, Maya Shakti, and that transformation of Maya Shakti, this whole world, and all the things are not separate, they have no separate existence, they depend on Krishna. So with all Krishna, Advaita Jnana Parama. Today our class is here and we will do now Hari Harinam Sankirtan and try to note down in your heart. I know that if this subject is so deep, but I want that you should try to discuss among you and try to understand. And if you are not understand, again you can. This is the basis of whole thing. If you are not knowing all these things, our bhakti will be kachi. Our bhakti will be immature. If you want to make pure your bhakti, you should know all the thoughts. Siddhanta Vagya Kitte Nākaro. Yeah, if the Krishna lage, don't try to give up all these things. Oh, no need of going in deep Siddhanta. Only we should know that we want to be Radha Dasi, nothing else. And we are gopi. You are gopi. And, I want to be a gopi. Not here, Radha Kunda especially. And I want to be, Sri Rupa Manjari like that. Or Lalita. Don't think like this. You should don't first know of the Siddhant and then try to be in the association of Vaishnava and then truly try to have a grief for all these things what you heard here in our association everywhere in Radha Kunshampur, in Radha Vartan, Mandalam, Varsana, Hanubhati, so much things. So try to have a grief for this and know all the basic principles of bhakti and then a grief will come. And if you will know who are Chaitanya Mahaprabhu, Sachinandan Gosvami, who are Shad Goswami, and then try to follow them totally. Don't be careless, otherwise we will not. And be very strong like Haridas Thakur, as you have seen. Be strong like that prostitute who began. He never again went to any person. Oh, can you marry me? Can you marry me? No, like Haridas Thakur never did. So I want that you to be strong like this and go on developing your Krishna consciousness. Gaur Premat. Now, are you Vedan? What is this answer, Vedan? Have you? No.
Hari.
Ram Varam Lankratam Krishnam Preet Karim Sulimanam Gauram Sam Dekni Nana Varanam Chitra Ruparamani Bhanu Sutam Nirmalam Vama Sasan Vasani Shokaram Pandi Sadashi Dharani Sathe Paramadrani Maharaj Ji.
Yeah, I came to Varna from long time. Our Gurudev, our Siddha Prabhupada Bhakti Siddhanta Saraswati Goswami Thakur Bhakti Vinod Thakur, from long time. Our Guru Parampara has accepted them like Pandaji to help us to go round all present. Especially the Atmanta of Varsana. Yadu Varsana ke humare Pandit ji hai. Pahle ek Pandit hai, phir unhi ke vansh mein teen ho gaye, phir teen se ab aur badhte chale ja rahe hain. Pahle ek aadmi ko santusht karna thoda sa sahaj tha. Ab aur itne bade ki ab santusht karna hum logo ke liye bhi bada mushkil hai. Tab hum log jo kuch paan phool pata aapke liye hum nivedan karenge. मैं सोचता हूँ कि आप लोग बड़े कृपालु हैं, पैसे के भूखे नहीं हैं, आप लोग ब्रजवासी हैं, थोड़े में ही प्रसन्न हो जाते हैं और सब लोगों का आशीर्वाद देते हैं, राजीव जी की कृपा से भी लोग प्राप्त हो सके। मैं आप लोगों के हस्त कमलों में थोड़ा सा कुछ पत्र पुष्पम फलम तोयम मैं आप अर्पित कर रहा हूँ। आप लोग इसी से
Krishna has taken place. This Ter Kadam is the place where from the nearby Radharani, from Javat Radharani used to come to Nandagram, and this is the passage path of Radharani from Javat to Nandagram, and nearby Krishna used to do his exercises and wrestling with his Sakha and indirectly waiting for Radharani. This is the place where Ter Kadam, so many trees of Kadam are there. Krishna climbing on those trees, he used to call all the cows. He used to count those cows through his mani mala. He had got necklace of beads, and on those beads he used to count the number of cows, and out of lakhs of cows, if any cow is missing, he will acknowledge it, he will know it, and then he will call that the name of that particular cow. So we have seen that Srila Rupa Goswami had stayed most of the time either at Kadamter or at Radha Damodar temple, where we go, that is Rupa Goswami Bhajan Sthali. Though we have seen there are Bhajan Sthali of Rupa Goswami at all the vans of Vrindavan. He used to roaming around all the vans, like in Nandagram we have seen his Bhajan Sthali, and other places also we have seen his Bhajan Sthali, but most of the time he stayed here. Maharaj is telling the reason to stay here was there was innumerable pastimes of Radha Krishna, unending pastimes. Therefore, to remember them, he used to stay here.
Oh.
In advancing bhakti, we have to understand two things very seriously. One thing very seriously, that is mamta, premamai mamta, ananya mamta. Ananya means which is not for anyone else. Giving up attachment for everything, having attachment for Krishna only. Krishna is mine. This feeling is called mamta. We will
Krishna mera shatru hai, ye nahi prem sangata uske saath mein bolti.
Prem sangata means with love and affection. My all efforts will be to please Krishna, because Krishna is my loving my loving relationship is with Krishna. So prem sangata and ananya. Ananya means having no other attachment, only with our only with Krishna, and premamayi means that I love Krishna.
Yes, so
वो आपने बाद में बताया, उसको मैं लेने जा रहा
हूँ.
So Maharaj is explaining that when we will love him, we Krishna, when we love Krishna, then all things which are used in service of Krishna will also become our dearest most things.
Also related to Krishna.
And also related to Krishna. All those things which are related to Krishna will become very dearest most things. Maharaj is giving one example. Yashoda Ma loves Krishna. Her loving point is Krishna only. But when Krishna is spoiling his clothes, or somewhat he is putting mud on his clothes, then Krishna is giving a slap on the to Krishna. Why are you spoiling your clothes? Does Yashoda love Krishna more or his clothes more? But the clothes are related to Krishna, clothes are in service of Krishna, so she has got same mamatva for the clothes of Krishna also. This has to be seen very much. The Maharaj is also saying here that in bhakti we have to learn two things. We have to adopt two things. In bhakti, the natural symptoms are, there are two natural symptoms. That for Krishna, we will make our all efforts to please him, and we will give up all the sense gratifications.
अपने आप कृष्ण के लिए उसकी सारी चेष्टाएं होने लगती हैं।
तो नेचुरल सिम्टम्स बोला ना,
नेचुरल
से आई हैव
टेल ऐसा करना चाहिए,
ये गड़बड़ हो गया।
व्हेन भक्ति विल कम ऑटोमेटिकली इट विल हैपन फ्रॉम विद इन, we our all efforts will be to please Krishna and we will refrain from all sense gratification to please Krishna.
Or Krishnarthe akhil bhog vidyaya,
we will refrain from all sense gratification for to please Krishna.
Ye bhakti ke swabhavi lakshan hai,
mara ek cheez aur
wo zarur, one thing more which is really very giving insight, this world Maharaj is saying shadow of that world. We should
perverted reflection of that world.
Perverted reflection of spiritual world. Maharaj is saying here we perform many activities to have training that how can we really transform our love of this world to the real spiritual world. When Krishna has arranged in according to Vedas marriage ceremony, a person has feelings, she is my wife. This mindless teaching starts from here, and then when bhakti will starts coming in the living entity, then he will transform all his love, which is in fact illusion in this world. The love here in this world is not real love. Maharaj is giving very good example. If a cow loves her calf, it appears she is loving it, and of course she is loving it. But this love is not real love, it is illusion. Because when she will give birth to another calf, then she will stop loving her first calf. But material world gives us some hints how we will really love in spiritual world. विषय एते प्रीति एचे एवे अच्छा है हमार, द वे वी आर हैविंग लव फॉर आवर मटेरियल थिंग, द सेम टाइप ऑफ लव ऑटोमेटिकली शुड फ्लो एट द लोटस फीट ऑफ कृष्णा. सो दिस प्लेस इज महाराज जी सेइंग इज ट्रेनिंग सेंटर.
इसीलिए
Yeah.
Even in river Jamuna, so lotus are not like this only. Sahasradal, Sahasradal, many thousand collected, thousand petals collectively, all used everywhere, and so many black bees used to fly on them and to take honey from oil. So, gopis are more than lotus, and Krishna more than bamboo bees. Krishna, bamboo bees, meaning bhramar, and gopiyan, isse bhi adhik fragrant, madhu, ras wali gopiyan. So, ye sab sabay braj mein, charo taraf mein ek phool khilte the. Beli, chameli, juhi, not like western countries flowers, only for a moment. And then
no fragrance,
and again no blossom, no taste, no smell, nothing, no fragrance. But Indian flowers like kamal, lotus, and beli, chameli, juhi, malti, all are sakhis like. So fragrant all gopis. So like everywhere in Braja, if you are seeing in this Kali Yuga, all these beauties here, and what will be
5,000 years before, when Krishna was here, transcendental Krishna, and his all gopi and associates were here. Bolo Gaur Premar.
Hare Krishna, Krishna Krishna, Hare Hare, Hare Krishna, Hare Krishna, Krishna Krishna, Hare Hare, Hare Rama, Hare Rama, Rama Rama.
So this is walking along.
आचमन करो, यू शुड डू प्रणाम एंड कम एंड टू आचमन एंड यू कैन वॉश योर फीट.
Hare Rama, Hare Rama, Rama Rama, Hare Hare.
Pada.
Oh,
jayo madhobo doi
jai jaya jaya
Gracias.
यं कलिरूप शरीरनाधारत यं कलिरूप शरीरनाधारत यं कलिरूप ब्रज प्रेम महा निधि कुठरिका तंग ब्रज प्रेम निधि कुठरिका कौन कपात यो भारत कौन कपात यो भारत तंग ब्रज महानिधि कुठरिका तंग ब्रज प्रेम महानिधि कुठरिका कौन कपात यो भारत कौन कपात यो भारत यं कलिरूप शरीरनाधारत यं कलिरूप शरीरनाधारत निरक्षीरहंसन पान विधायन निरक्षीरहंसन पान विधायन कोन पृथक करि पायत कोन पृथक करि पायत ओ तो सबताजी भजी वृंदावन ओ सबताजी को सब गंथ विराचिता को सब गंथ विराचिता यं कलिरूप शरीरनाधारत यं कलिरूप जब पितु बाना फूला फूला तनाना विधा जब पितु बाना फूला फाला तनाना विधा जब पितु बाना फूला फाला तनाना विधा जब पितु बाना फूला मनोराजी अरविंद मनोराजी आ मनोराजी अरविंद मनोराजी अरविंद मधुकर बिनु पान कौन जानत सो मधुकर बिनु पान कौन जानत विद्यमान करी बंदा विद्यमान करी बंदा यं कलिरूप शरीरनाधारत यं कलिरूप शरीरनाधारत को जानत मथुरा वृंदावन को जानत मथुरा Mathura Vrindavan O Janat
Mathura Vrindavan
O Janat Braj Gita O Janat
Braj Gita
Madhav Rati
Go Janat Ra
Madhav Rati Go Janat Radha Madhav Rati
Go Janat Ra Madhav Rati
Go Janat Jagita Go Janat Sai Prita Go Janat Sai Prita Go Janat Sai
Prita
Ayanka Nirupa Sarira Nadharat Ayanka Nirupa Sarira Jagar charan prasad shakal jan 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 Gai gavai sukha pavat Gai gavai sukha pavat Charan kamal sharanagat madho Charan kamal sharanagat madho Charan kamal sharanagat madho Charan kamal तब महिमायुर लागत तब महिमायुर लागत तब महिमायुर लागत तब महिमायुर जंगली रूप शरीर नधरत जंगली रूप शरीर नधरत संग ब्रज प्रेम महानि कुठरित संग ब्रज
प्रेम महानि कुठरित
संग ब्रज प्रेम महानि कुठरित कौन कपट युगारत कौन कपट कौन कपट युगारत